Good morning guys and welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to show you how to fix a motor or engine that has the wrong type of fuel in it. Some idiot went and put diesel inside a petrol skid unit or petrol motor. So I'm going to show you today how I fixed it. Come check it out. Hi guys, subscribe to my channel now so that you do not forget. Hit that bell icon and get notified of my further uploads. Lastly, feel free to comment. Show me some love by giving me a thumbs up at the end of the video. Okay guys, so what you are looking at here is a firefighting unit or skid unit that we use at work to do felt fires with. Now, somebody made a mistake and put diesel inside a petrol tank. And it's a petrol skid unit. So what we need to do now is we have to drain the system, clean the tank, and then see if it's going to start when we put clean petrol in it. So the very first thing that I'm going to do now is I'm going to take out the spark plug and see if I can clean it and dry it off. Using a spark plug spanner, I loosened it already, and I'm just going to take the spark plug out. Just look at all that carbon. I took the air filter off just to give me some more space to work, and as you can see there is the fuel line that we need to take off so that we can drain the tank. With most of the contents in the tank drained, all that remains now is to actually take the tank off and to flip it over, because there is still some of the diesel mix left in the tank and we need to get everything out of the tank. And the next step will be to remove the tank and then to flip it over so that I can empty the tank fully. Okay, what I did now is I removed the tank from the motor and I'm busy draining the tank fully. We took most of it out, but there was still diesel mix inside, so we need to get all of that out so we can have a nice clean tank. And the fuel line, everything is there. So the only diesel that's left should be whatever little bit is in the carburetor. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull the motor a couple of times to see if we can get that fuel through the system. Okay guys, so what we've done now is we have pull the motor a little bit to make sure that whatever fuel was in there is out. There was nothing coming out of the combustion chambers and so I guess all the fuel is out and needs to be out. We're going to put everything back now, put clean petrol in, and then we have to see if we can get it to start. Okay, as you guys can see, there is the fuel line. It is connected to the tank and it is running all the way to where it's supposed to be on the other side. So all that remains now is to mount the tank. So we're going to use the nuts and we're going to tighten the tank on the right side with the nuts, and we're going to use another bolt to mount the tank on that side. Okay, so at this point we are ready to go. We're just pulling it a bit to make sure that everything is working fine. As you guys can see, the air filter is back, the tank is mounted, and the spark plug is back, and everything is connected. So let's get some petrol. Please head over to my webpage at www.cripzone.co.za and come and check out the page. You will notice there is a lot of information on there. Hyperlinks are provided so that you don't have a problem going anywhere. Head up to my podcast page and come and see what am I currently working on my podcast. There is also the CripZone Live page, which I will update regularly to let you know when I'm going to do the next show like this one. The goal is to try and do one every week. Head on over to my CripZone YouTube page and come and check out what are the latest videos that I am working on, and also what new videos is up and coming. If you have any queries or questions, don't hesitate to ask. You can email me at joel.reaper@gmail.com. Well, there you have it, guys. It is running beautifully. So thanks for watching this video. Remember to subscribe to my channel. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up. And remember to hit that bell icon if you want to get notified of any of my further uploads. Until next time, cheers.